and Gallows just ramming Aiden English there in the corner. And Byron, these frequent tags here from the club.
Oh, a rapid fire offense, quick tags. The club picking up right where they left off a couple years ago.
That first time they've gotten a team together since 2016. And they're making up for lost time.
Well-educated feet of big Luke Gallows.
And now Gallows, the pump handle slam.
Gallows is manhandling the Songbird.
Oh, I think he called him a nerd. Cover here, and broken up by Rusev. Here comes Carl Anderson.
Oh, man. English is not a nerd, he's culturally aware.
And wait a minute, a tag was made. I don't know if Gallows saw it. Rusev to the outside.
Oh.
English.
Right on the jaw.
Pulls away with a big boot.
Oh, right in the back of Gallows' knee. Here we go.
Oh, no.
Kinshasa.
And Nakamura tagged in when Gallows didn't see it, takes advantage, and gets the win for his team.
Here are your winners, Aiden English, Rusev, and Shinsuke Nakamura.
That has got to be
And AJ Styles not going to wait any longer.
Styles has seen enough.
Going to soften up Nakamura on his own.
AJ's been wanting to get his hands on Nakamura this
entire time. Another low blow. Oh, no, come on.
We're going to see it again.
Styles is defenseless.
Nakamura with the champion in his sight.
Styles. Anderson!
Oh. Anderson just took a bullet for Styles. Carl Anderson just sacrificed himself to prevent his friend AJ Styles from receiving a Kinshasa. Taunting Styles. Not again.
Anderson's down. Come on now. Stop this.
Another Kinshasa knee strike from Shinsuke Nakamura right in front of AJ Styles.
It's an old mob mentality. You don't hurt the target, you hurt those closest to the target.